living in Wicker Park with John Henderson and having like band guys come over at 3 a.m.